Good morning, dear students. So in the last class, we have started with the puppy, the poem. So we have finished with the explanation of the puppy poem. So now we are going to answer the question answers. Okay. So this is the classwork where you have to write in your English CW, that is English classwork. The topic is the title, the puppy. The author is, the poet is Oliver Herford. So the poet is Oliver Herford. So first main I have given the keywords. So first word is zigzag. Second one is horrid. Third is romps. Fourth is agog. Fifth is gardener. Sixth is funny. Seventh is flowers. Eighth is pretty. Ninth is blame. Tenth is choose. So I'll be repeating once again the words. First is zigzag, horrid, romps, agog, gardener, funny, flowers, pretty, blame, choose. Okay. So now we'll move on to the question and answers, which is there in your course book. So here you can see the two means which you have. So the amen is reference to the context. So only three questions you have. You have to reference the context given here. And bmen is so answer these questions. You have a six questions which you have to write in your English classwork. So here students answer this question with reference to the context. So and when the gardener comes to see, he is sure to blame mama or me. So these are the two lines which you have to refer it. And when the gardener comes to see, he is sure to blame mama or me. So in this A question is, who says these lines? So who said this? So the poet says these lines. Okay. So second question, what will the gardener see? So what will the gardener see, students? The gardener will see the crushed and destroyed tulip beds. Who was destroyed? The puppy has destroyed, right? So see one, who is he in these lines? So who is he? So in these lines, who is he, students? He's sure to blame mama or me. So he is the gardener. So he is the gardener in these lines. Understood about the first question, that is reference to the context. So second, that is third main, answer these questions. So first question, what do the first two lines of the last two stanza mean? Choose the correct option. So they're asking about first two lines of the last stanza. What is the first two lines they're asking? So they are given the option, you have to take a right mark towards there. So if A option is, the puppy is healthy, though it isn't pretty. The puppy is kind and good looking. So C option is, the puppy is good and kind, even though it isn't pretty. So the answer is C option. So I have marked here. So can you see, students? So this is the first answer. Got it? So next, coming to the second question, why does the puppy walk zigzag? So why does the puppy walk zigzag? The puppy walks zigzag because he is a newborn and his tail is difficult to wag. He'll be walking in zigzag. Got it? Next, third question, what is it always looking for? So what is it always looking for? The puppy is always looking for something new and adventurous to do. So for doing adventurous and for looking, and he is to look for new things, to learn new things. So fourth question, what game does the puppy like the best? So which is the favorite game I told you while explaining? So the puppy's most favorite game is to chase his own tail. So chasing his own tail, his tail itself. Next, fifth question, what is the poet sorry about? So what is the poet sorry about? The poet feels sorry because the puppy will grow into a horrid and noisy dog. So for that he's saying sorry. So horrid means very bad. Next, sixth question. Why do you think the poet does not want the puppy to grow up? So why do you think, students? Because he'll be becoming a horrid and noisy dog. So the poet does not want the puppy to grow up because once it grows, it would become a horrid and a noisy dog and lose its innocence. Okay, so when he grows up to a bigger, so he'll be becoming a horrid and noisy dog. That is, horrid means a very bad dog, right? So he'll be coming. So for that, the poet does not want puppy to grow up. Okay, so these are the questions which you need to write in your class work, students. So you'll be not having the worksheet that you should not write in your homework. So I'll be giving the classwork which you have to write your classwork. So thank you, students.